A liability's not an asset. That's what I would say, whereas some would say that liability's what Boris Johnson has. He would view that as a quality, and certainly it's his. But to me, a liability's what Boris Johnson is.